Are you thinking about using creatine, but are unsure about its purpose and benefits? Well, in today's video, we're here to provide you with a comprehensive understanding of all things creatine. We'll dive into its definition, how it works, benefits it provides, its various variants, and recommended usage. Make sure to stay tuned until the end of the video, as I'll unveil an additional powerful and surprising benefit that remains unfamiliar to many. If you're new to creatine, it's essential to understand that it's far from an artificial lab-made compound. Instead, it's one of the most extensively researched and secure supplements available. But what exactly is creatine? It's an amino acid, although it doesn't play a role in protein synthesis. Creatine serves as a quick and easily accessible energy source during short bursts of intense physical activity, such as weightlifting or sprinting. Creatine is involved in the production of ATP, the primary energy molecule used by cells. When you engage in high-intensity activities, ATP is rapidly consumed. Creatine steps in to regenerate ATP, allowing muscles to sustain their energy output for a longer duration. Your body naturally produces 1 to 2 grams of creatine every day in your organs such as the kidneys, liver, and pancreas, meaning you're producing it right now as you watch this video. You also obtain additional creatine from your diet by consuming foods such as red meat, fish, poultry, and eggs. However, you would need to consume over 3 pounds of beef daily to gain the required levels of creatine to notice the benefits in your physique or performance. This is why creatine supplementation is popular among athletes and individuals engaged in strength training or explosive activities, as it offers a convenient and safe way to provide the necessary creatine levels your body needs without being over-reliant on eating large quantities of meat each day. This makes a supplement not only better for your waistline, but for your bank account as well. But what exactly are the main benefits and results I will get from taking creatine? Research proves it can play a pivotal role in promoting muscle growth, as it helps improve strength and physical performance. This is because it enhances glycogen synthesis in muscles, which leads to longer-lasting energy. This allows you to continue short-term, high-intensity activity for a longer period. Over time, this can translate into a few extra reps or intervals being performed before fatigue sets in. In addition to providing more energy and helping to increase muscle growth, creatine helps speed up muscle recovery and repair. This cumulative effect over the long term contributes to muscle development and improved physical performance. It's important to note that there are a number of creatine forms to choose from. So what is the best one for you? Creatine monohydrate is the popular choice, while others like creatine HCL or micronized creatine promise increased absorption or reduced side effects such as bloating or stomach discomfort. Unfortunately, these claims lack solid research, so given the lack of substantial evidence, the most researched, cost-effective, and safest approach is to use creatine monohydrate and only experiment with other forms if you experience any bloating or other digestive issues from taking monohydrate. But how much should you be taking? Traditionally, a week-long loading phase involving 20 grams a day was considered necessary, followed by a transition to 5 grams per day thereafter. Research indicates that this approach, saturating muscles rapidly with 20 grams daily for a week, could also be achieved over a more extended period by taking 5 grams daily for 28 days. It's important to note that once your muscles are fully saturated with creatine, any surplus will be excreted by the kidneys. While loading accelerates muscle saturation, an alternative is to take 5 grams per day, saving money while achieving comparable long-term outcomes. So what can we gather from all of this information? Essentially, creatine can play a pivotal role in promoting muscle growth through its ability to facilitate more intense training and enhance your recovery, but just be sure you still push yourself in the gym. This cumulative effect over the long term contributes to improved strength and muscle development. And what about the intriguing benefit I mentioned earlier in the video? Well, creatine's positive impact extends to brain health and cognitive function. This is because the brain is a very energy-hungry organ, so creatine can help supply that energy just like in the muscles, which improves brain function. It has been proven to improve working memory and may even help to slow down cognitive decline in the elderly, so be sure to get your grandparents a tub of creatine as well. So now you know, creatine is simply one of the best supplements available for improving exercise performance, not just in the gym but in almost every sport and maybe even in chess. I would recommend Optimum Nutrition's micronized creatine monohydrate, which is tasteless and mixes well with water. I will leave a link for this in the description. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments below. And show your support by liking and subscribing to join our health and well-being club. See you next time.